And that is what we are doing this morning. We are crowning Jesus as Lord of all. Amen. We have the choir back with us. Such a joyous occasion to have you here. If you're joining us at home, we're so grateful that you're streaming this service with us and continue to be part of this family. Let's continue to worship this morning.
Thank you. You may be seated. Lord, we come before you today in prayer. Oh, we praise your name this morning, Jesus. For your name is great. Your name is a strong tower, and we run in it. Oh, Lord, how majestic is your name in all the earth. We come before you saying thank you that your name is above all names. Your name is above all principalities, above all issues, above all divisions, above all politics, above all sickness, God. And we thank you that you have established this name in the earth. And your glory is in the heavens, Lord. We want to say thank you that you're so amazing this morning. You remind us of your creation and your glory all around us. Thank you, Lord, for being so vast and so amazing and so holy, yet so being so intimately involved in our everyday lives. You love us. You are mindful of us. You see us. You have a plan. You have a purpose. Even when we aren't thinking of you, you are thinking of us. So, Lord, we thank you for caring for us. Oh, Lord, we ask that you would help us to remember your greatness today. In spite of what we see around us, Lord, we ask that you remove all fear. No matter what we see in the news, God, we know that you are in complete control, and we are your people. We pray for courage today to stand on your word. We pray for courage today to believe you, no matter how it may seem. Lord, you see us and hear us, God. For those who fear us with their hearts, Lord, we ask that you would visit them today. We ask that you would free them today. We ask that you remind them that you belong to them and that you have never failed us, Lord. We pray that you would give us compassion for those who are struggling right now. Give us strength, God, so we can strengthen our brother, Lord. We pray for those whose heart aches. Even after 20 years, their heart aches, Lord. We ask that you would bring them freedom, Lord. We pray for those who are afraid of the future, Lord. And we ask that you would begin to soothe their hearts and remind them that we are, Lord, you have not given us a spirit of fear, but of power and of love and a sound mind. Lord, we ask that you would help us to remember who you are. We are your children. We are no longer slaves. You are with us, Lord. You fight for us. And we say thank you today. And we ask that you remove all fear from our hearts, Lord, and that you would help us to trust you in this season. And we give you all the praise that you deserve. In Jesus' name, amen. Thank you.
the sea was split just so you could walk in this room, and it's your first time. You're like, it took a lot of courage for me. I was afraid. I was nervous to just walk in here. Welcome to Lake Avenue Church. I'm sure just even walking into a church after quite some time takes some courage, but may you know that as you enter this place and you walk around other fellow people of Jesus that are following him, may we say to you, hey, you are a child of God and you're welcome here. You can go ahead and take a seat. Choir, it's so good to see you. Can we give the choir a round of applause?